Hey guys, it's Gunnar here. Welcome back to another episode of Train Simulator. In this episode, we are back in England, in Somerset, Dorset. We will be taking a steam locomotive. The scenario is called Goods to Market. It's 25 minutes long, and it is using the Black 5460BR Black locomotive. So let's get into it. Today, many goods are being sent from to market from Telecombe. Bring various goods from Coal and Wincanton to Telecombe by 1750, where they'll be sorted and sent out around the country. Right, so we're waiting for that loco, I guess. Then we're stopping at siding 3. So let's have a look. We are there. So we're going to siding 3 first. So this scenario is all about keeping your freight safe and intact. Be careful of braking, navigating bends, and while coupling, you'll be penalised for any damage to the goods. Begin with the wagons on coal siding 3, then siding 2. Setting the junction manually. Right, so that train's off. We are just simply waiting for a green signal. This lousy weather here. As soon as we get that signal, we'll be off. There we go. Okay, so we just need to get past these signals, then we can change those signals. Okay, that's probably far enough. Switch back. Everything is set correctly, let's go. So we're collecting from this siding here up on the right, and then we are collecting from the siding. Let's just need to start slowing down a bit, otherwise we're going to hit those far too hard. And we've just stopped far too much. Cool. Right, let's get them connected. Go forwards. Let's go to the back. Sounds like this is a very busy line through here. Let's check, make sure that's set. It is. Change direction. I hear another train. Just want it to slow down. And slow. Let's break. Cool, right. Excellent, we're off to Wynn Canton. Let's change the direction. Going. Come on. Okay, so Wynn Canton 4.36 miles. Going for it. Three point 86 miles. Thank you. destination, 3.2. Got a wee while before we actually see anything, no signals or anything. We are on a hill. The whistle's getting stuck on. Oh, that's a double hit of that one. Now, what are we doing? We are 2 miles away. Seems to be doing alright so far. Very noisy train though. Yeah, what is that saying? Okay, it's saying we've got caution in front. Start slowing down. That was red, and now we're back to green. Okay, so we are stopping. It's just two full breaks for the time being. Where are we going in the way of sightings? Oops, if we're looking at the right thing. We are going to dropping off at siding 2. So we want to be going that way and that way. Just make sure we don't go too fast. There are two caravans which must be coupled directly behind your tender. Drop off all wagons in siding 2, setting the junction manually. Pick up the caravans, then recouple the wagons you collected from coal. Stop. Okay, so siding 2, we are all clear to go through. Change the direction. This is slight because it looks like we are pushing up a grade. Let's not go too fast. No. We haven't set something right. We have not set something right. Damn it. What the hell? Headset this, unless we accidentally clicked it in this view without realizing. Right. Okay, so we are right back sorting two. There we go. Right. Let's try again. This is not good. Alright, break, 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 break. Okay. Go back to the train. Oh, sorry, the locomotive. Now we are picking those two up. Alright. Yeah, that guy on the corner, he's looking at his watch. We're trying to get through this as fast as we can. See, the scenario is supposed to have 30 minutes, but Christ, mind you, we've spent probably about 3 or 4 minutes mucking around, which is my bad, it's alright, but getting there. We moved forward enough to Nope. Can we change it now? Quick. I don't know what all the random noises are. I think the sound effects in the scenario are a bit broken. Let's see if everything comes with us when we go. Oh, it's saying that this is the front of the train and that is the back, and we're moving. So we stop at Templecombe, Lower Siding 1. We got 2 minutes to get there, and no, we're not going to get there on time. There now, which is good. I don't think we're going to get there on time. No, it says we're not. 17:56. We are due 17:50. Yeah, so we're going to be 6 minutes late. But we can open the throttle right now. So let's just aim to get there as soon as we can. Everything rolling along nicely there. Not really picking up speed. No, we're losing speed. Oh, we've got 2.74 miles. Nice train though. I really like this locomotive. It's nice. Be 2.11 miles. Flat tank and we're losing speed. Signal coming up. Green and green. Oh, we're going downhill. Drop to a 15-mile-per-hour zone anyway. Let's have a look on the map, see where we are. Nope, we're green. Green for go. Whoa, that's not what we want. Oh, yes, it is, that's fine. Jeez, that gave me a fright. Backwards. Ooh, that really gave me a thought. I thought we were supposed to be on this line in the middle here, so just on to the left of us, not the line we're on now. But no, turns out we are supposed to be on that. We are going around that train and then we duck back across and we're stopping over there, the love siding there. That looks like it is set correctly. Yep. Thank you. Geez, we're really like there. Okay, so that's the siding we're stopping off here to the left of us, I believe. Let's just double check. Yes, it is. So we'll be cutting across onto this track. Yep. Brakes on, let's swap and change our direction to backwards. Come on, here we go. Train, let's go. Guys sitting there patiently waiting when we are 10 minutes late. Loco's on, it's clear, just oh, got there, 10 minutes late. A few issues there with that one. We've arrived, but not instructions were completed to expectation. So, what do we get? We stopped at 1 of 2. I don't remember any of us we were supposed to stop. That's right, though. Signal passed at danger once. Speeding twice. 8 miles travelled, or 14 kilometres. So, we'll leave this episode here. Thanks very much for watching. Don't forget, if you like the video, give us a thumbs up. If you want to see more, subscribe. And don't forget to use the comment section. Just on a side note, we are also starting a series of Trains in World, which we are up to episode 2 now. So, yeah. check that out if you want as well. Thanks very much again, guys. Catch you later. See you next time. Cheers. Bye-bye.